En el beat de producer.
For goals for his team this year. Verhoeven should have done better there. McCowart faced with Prattley. Here's a chance. It is a goal.
You see him just outside the screen there.
Their opponents that there's a great deal of respect between these two sides. As Howson runs forward, McCowart here on the right, the chance and goal. Callum McCowart strikes with a sublime finish. Yeah, great work from Howson, drives forward, draws Ruakarara out of position, and then slips the ball into Callum McCowart.
Calfagno Alresi che vuole per forza il suo sinistro e sul controllo orientato per tornare sul piede preferito Berland. Tanto meno ha delle idee. Attenzione a Tade. Al limite Cavano morbidisce di petto per Tade. Ora McCowatt viene dentro il campo a giocare corto con De Vries. Tade dietro per De Vries. La posizione di Brissa ancora per Tade, qua la passa McCowatt, davvero non c'è palla sullo sfondo, ora va a pressare e Owison Tavano McCowatt è stato da Salim Rashid, deve scaricare su Darren White, postare stato da Ali Mabcut. Darren White con il movimento di McCowatt, il ritardo Issa che è più lento, arriva il cross teso, la palla rimane in aria, De Vries la sposta, rientra con la Tavano. Gioca il messicano per McCowatt, chiede il numero Lockland. Tavano, 1-2 con McCowatt.
He's in the domestic competition without a defeat, and it's 13 for Auckland City across this competition.
And then Morgan back as far as they can. That ball we saw a few minutes ago, which really propelled them into the Auckland City.
That's for himself. For himself, it's more of an out-and-out finish. card produced, and no yellow card produced on that occasion either. The count for... Nice ball by Tane. It's a good touch by McCowan. He's got Talia after the penalty.